Lot of people ask me how to become a commercial pilot license, how to become a CPL holder. So first of all, I want to tell you what is commercial pilot license. CPL. CPL is commercial pilot license. First of all, I'll tell you this is neither it's a degree nor a diploma. It's a basic license to fly an aircraft. So, CPL is a commercial pilot license. It's a basic license to fly an aircraft. It's a basic license to fly an aircraft. What is the requirement of getting a CPL? Requirements are, first, you should be 10 plus 2 with maths and physics. You should be 10 plus 2 with maths and physics. Second, you should be having class 2 medical fit. That medical and list of doctors you can get in DGCA site, okay? Thirdly, you should be 18 year old and above. Before going for flying, you should pass few exams. So the examinations, that are the examinations which is being taken by DGCA. So examinations to pass are, there are 5 examinations which you have to clear. You have to clear 5 examinations before start your flying. The first examination, if you're doing a flying from India, I'll be clear. If you're doing your flying from India, then you have to clear 5 examinations. So the first examination, I'll tell, it's a meteorology. The second examination is regulations. The third examination is navigation. The fourth examination is technical journal. And the fifth one is RTR, that is radio telephony restricted. So it's a different paper. By telecommunication ministry. So it's a different paper by telecommunication ministry. So you have to clear like this many papers to get inside. It's examination to pass are meteorology, regulation, navigation, technical journal and RTR. So keep some amount like 1 lakh you have to invest for coaching. Okay, now everyone know, I want to ask what is a total fee. So total fee for CPL is 32-35 lakh. This is a basic commercial pilot license fee in India. And the problem is most of the bank don't give a loan for CPL, as CPL is a professional course. So don't think it's a degree or a diploma. It's a professional course. So duration of the course is 1 year or 1.5 years, depend on flying school. List of flying school which are DGCA approved. You can get in DGCA's website. After completion of your 200 hours of flying, you get a CPL and you are eligible to apply for airlines. But one thing is to notice that for airlines you have to pay again around 20 to 30 lakhs for your type rating. So the total, I'll just tell you the total cost is, total cost is around 60 lakhs. Keep in mind. Hope you understood whole of the stuff related to the CPL. May you like my video. If